Top 5 countries with the most electric vehicle fires. As electric vehicles increase, so do EV fires around the world. Which country has the most? Norway has the highest EV adoption rate in the world, with battery overheating issues, mainly in cold conditions. In South Korea, cases jumped from 24 in 2021 to 72 in 2023. Fires occur mostly while parked or charging. In the UK, 219 EV fires were reported in 2022 to 2023, mostly in London. Fires increase as EV usage rises. In the US, approximately 2.19 fires per 10,000 EVs occur, mostly while charging or parked. High temperatures are a significant factor. In China, there are about 7 EV fires daily, totaling over 3,000 per year. Rapid EV growth and battery issues in low-cost models are key factors. These statistics show that EV fires are still rare, but tend to concentrate in countries with high EV adoption rates.